How does this version compare to the rest? Let's find out. Hello, Fanatics. I'm Dylan Phillips, and this is the Film Fanatic Review bringing you Halloween, starring Jamie Lee Curtis, Drudy Greer, and Annie Matichak. First, we'll tell you what the movie is about and our initial thoughts. Then we'll move on to our spoiler-free likes and dislikes. We'll finish up with some spoiler-heavy thoughts on this film and our final word. Halloween follows the story of a woman who must face the masked figure who has haunted her since she narrowly survived his murder spree 40 years before when he escapes from prison. Overall, this was a very entertaining and scary story. It is not for the faint of heart and will cause some sleepless nights. For what I liked about this film, let's start off with the script. This is a well-crafted horror story that manages to create a suspenseful tone from start to finish. The intensity of the horror aspects are not lost by the jump to character development scenes, allowing for some great pacing and some strong characters to root for. This in turn is of course reflected in the style of the film. Director David Gordon Green manages to blend the classic style of horror films, using some long takes and handheld camera work with more modern techniques of filmmaking to create a very immersive atmosphere. And the score brings the same chilling tone with its iconic Halloween theme. And that's it. I have nothing bad to say about this film. And that's where I'll end our spoiler-free thoughts on this film. If you want to hear our final word or rating of this film, pause now and click the link in the description, because now it's time for spoilers. So it's been stated that this Halloween sequel is supposed to be a direct sequel from the original that completely ignores all the other ones. And I love how it is able to blend both the classic style of horror with the modern style as well. The classic style is seen through the extended long takes, characters going through full scenes with the camera following them, and the creepy handheld shots to make us feel like this could be real. Meanwhile, the modern style is seen through the amount of gore and violence added to the film. In the original, only a handful of characters die at the hands of Michael Myers, with most happening in one house. However, in the 2018 version, he triples his kill count and goes from location to location, wreaking havoc and brutally murdering everyone in his path. And the best scenes to me were the bus crash, the gas station, the babysitter attack, and when Laurie is searching through her house. So, with the thoughts heard, here's our final word. Halloween is a creepy, thrilling horror that manages to blend nostalgia with a modern twist. From its classic horror style, strong characters, immersive score, and suspenseful script, this sequel brings you on a thrilling adventure that will make you run to your car to avoid what may lurk in the shadows. This film is the best Halloween film in the franchise since the original, so I'm gonna give Halloween a 9. Thanks everyone for watching our review. Are you planning on seeing Halloween? Or if you've already seen it, do you have something to add? What did you think of the story? Let us know in the comments below. I'm Dylan Phillips, and this has been the Film Fanatic Review. If you liked this video and you want to see more, hit that like button and subscribe to our channel. Check out our latest If You Liked video, where we recommend movies similar to the film, The Sisters Brothers. Don't forget to follow us on our social media. And until next time, Fanatics, keep it real.